you know, obviously it's a hard-fought game. And, you know, I was proud of the way we kind of hung in there and fought back. There'll be a lot of things that we'll see on tape that we've got to clean up with this first game. Credit Green Bay. They did a very good job and did all the things you needed to do to win a home game like that.
Well, you know, we have been bringing you reports all week long from Green Bay. And for more game reaction and analysis, we're going to throw things over to Chris Miles, Fletcher Mackel, and Coach Jim Mora.
Good Friday morning from Lambeau Field. I'm Fletcher Mackel alongside Scott Walker, Chris Miles, and Jim Mora. The Saints fall to the Green Bay Packers 42-34 last night inside Lambeau Field in an absolutely thrilling season opener. Let's get right to it. Coach, the final play of the game. What more could you ask for? I mean, two really awesome offenses, and it comes down to the last play of the game.
Yeah, Drew Brees and the offense got him down there with an opportunity to at least tie the game if they make the two-point conversion after they score. I kind of think that maybe they thought that since they tried the play pass on the fourth and one situation earlier that Green Bay might be expecting something like that again. I mean, he threw the ball to get him down there, and they said, no, we're going to run it in from 1 yard, and the Packers stuffed him on the line of scrimmage. They didn't make it.
Now, Coach, you mentioned that play in the third quarter. Saints were down by 8 points. Maybe they kick a field goal there. They're within a touchdown. In that situation, would you kick a field goal?
No, I'd have gone for it, just like they did. I don't know if I'd have done the play pass, but I'm not going to second-guess them on that, but you never know. But I would have gone for it. I'd have tried to make it.
They had this.
I mean, they didn't have more than a foot.
Yeah.
To make it. I mean, you got to believe in your guys. Hey, we can make this some way.
Who do you give that to? Dalton Hilliard or Ironhead on that play? Who carries that one for you?
Bobby Hebert on a quarterback sneak.
Coach, let me ask you one question. Moving forward here, the Saints have the Chicago Bears, a long week, a lot of time to think about this and analyze some film on this game. Chicago Bears, I think they're in good shape. Do you think they're in good shape?
Well, yeah, I do. I think they're going to win the game, but it's not going to be easy. There's no easy games in the NFL. It's a division game. Chicago's going to play good defense. You know, I look for the Saints to come back and win it at home, but it's not going to be easy. Yeah.
Coach, you're going to be with us. Again, we want to point out to all the fans at home, for all our primetime games this year, the next time we will see you, October for the Colts game, let's maybe hope and wish Payton some good luck and some fast healing, because I think the Colts really need him. Do you believe that?
Are you kidding me?
Well, I think we all believe that. I think we all believe that.
Kerry Collins, Peyton Manning.
Yeah, who do you want? They need Payton, yes. They've needed him for a long time, and they'll continue to need him.
Any final questions for Coach?
You enjoyed the brats here, didn't you?
Oh, the brats. I can't wait to get off the set and go get another one.
I know. You know, Coach, last night, the people next door here cooked us up like 70 brats, grilled them for us.
Yeah.
Coach must have had 25 of them.
I'm going to have one for lunch today before I hop on that plane.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Sure. Jim Mora, Chris Miles, Scott Walker, I'm Fletcher Mackel. Everybody have a good Friday. It won't be as great of a Friday because, of course, the Saints lost. But nonetheless, a good start to the season, a thrilling game. The Saints back in action after a long break next Sunday against the Chicago Bears. That's the story from Lambeau Field here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Let's send it back to you in the studio in New Orleans.
All right. Well, you know, before